You know, if he gets quality, Rev gets quality up to him, you're going to get a bit soft. But I do enjoy it. I enjoy playing. I just, wherever I'm asked to play, I'm going to enjoy it, because I didn't make as many appearances last year as I wanted to make, and the aim this year is to make a lot more. So wherever I'm playing, I'll take it.
Yeah, obviously, I thought that I got it last week, the first game, but obviously that was taken away from me. But yeah, it was nice to get off the mark today. It was a good game for us, really. You know, I think that we came here to a great ground where they're under pressure, and we started really well, obviously, especially after Tuesday night when we put in so much effort. And I think that we can be happy with the outcome. Although, you know, I think that the belief in the squad now is that maybe we should have won the game. And I think that's a great thing to have, because, you know, we're not here to make up the numbers this year and to come to a place like this. They've just come down from the Championship in the first half. I thought we played some great stuff first half. And then obviously had a couple of chances the second half. So I think that the squad feels maybe that we could have done got a win. But you know, to come here and get a draw in the week that we've had is a really positive result.